Hello, today we are going to make tassels. We are doing patriotic tassels for the 4th of July. So what you do is you take your 12 by 18 inch sheet of Olefun, and I have my red, white, and blue colors here, and I cut it in half, so you end up with two 12 by 9 inch sheets. So take one of those 12 by 9 inch sheets, and you fold it twice. So I just folded it in half, fold it in half again, and then I take my scissors and I cut all the way up to the top, and I am going to leave an inch. You could leave a little bit more, it doesn't really matter. And this doesn't have to be perfect. So that's the good thing about this craft, it's super easy. Do one more cut here. Once I have all of those cut, I open up my sheet, and if there's any that are longer, or excuse me, not longer, but wider, just go through and cut them. Not sure how we did that, but it's not a big deal. I'll just cut them really quickly. Okay. So then I turn this to the side and I start rolling from the edge. And every once in a while you can just lay down a little bit of hot glue. I've done it without doing that and with, and I like to do it just to make sure that this is secure. So once you think you're about halfway, you pull out one of these tassels and you pull it up front, and then you twist it until you have a tight little string. Fold it down, leaving a little loop. And I think I will just do a little bit of glue for good measure. Do another glue here, glue dot. And then finish it off here. And you have your little piece right there that you can hang it on the fishing line or whatever you're hanging it from. Fluff it out a little bit, and it's as easy as that.